Now we're gonna run some 7018 on our Warrior. We had it previously set up in MIG, so now we need to change the process over. So if we come down here.
So we set our process selection switch to the shielded metal arc mode. In this case, we're running 7018. So this switch here helps us tailor the arc to give best performance on different style electrodes. And we simply just take the positive terminal off for the feeder and attach our stick electrode lead here. Then we can set our amperage and we're good to go. In some applications where we need a little more arc force, or what some welders like to call dig, we can adjust that here. Most cases we can start at the midpoint. That's a very good solid setting, and then we can adjust from there.
The main applications where we use the Warrior is for high production, heavy duty welding, where gouging may be a requirement. Doesn't have all the features of an advanced system, so if you need limits and locks, it may not be the unit for you. But for simplicity of use and performance, it's the machine to go with. With the Warrior family, we took a different approach to gouging. Traditionally, gouging is done in constant current mode. In this unit, we decided to go with CV, or constant voltage regulation. It's a little bit different to set up. Instead of setting amperages, you set voltage, but then the machine gives you a lot better response in how it reacts to the arc. Traditionally, you would just set an amperage and you'd have to feed the rod in consistently to get a good performing gouge. In a CV mode, the more we lean on the carbon or push it into the joint, the higher the amperage goes, and the more we pull back on it, the lower the amperage goes. So it almost adapts to how the operator needs to gouge. If they need to take out more metal, or less. Warrior 750 is optimized for gouging. It can run up to a 5/8 carbon, or it can be paralleled to run larger carbons. When compared to other multi-process units, the Warrior has some very unique features. On this power supply, when we change processes on older traditional machines or competitive machines, we may need to tell the unit where to set the contactor or to read from a panel or a remote. When we switch processes with the Warrior, it takes care of all of that automatically. If you wanted to add WeldCloud to your existing Warrior package, the best way to do this would be the universal connector. This connector gives us important data like arc on time, amps, and volts. This can help us track to make sure that we're staying within our weld procedures.